you get, honey?
Mr. Pine's purple house.
Perfect.
I bought one for Barbara too, so and I wrote in there for her to read it this morning after they opened their presents. And she says, "We just finished reading Mr. Pine's Purple House." She goes, "And I decided Steve's Mr. Pine."
We used to read this book over and over again when we were little.
How old were you when I bought this?
Are you
this
taping?
For you?
Yeah.
Oh. And CSI Miami.
Oh, good.
Thank you. CSI Miami, the first season.
Who's that from?
Glenette. To be Ralph.
The first season you didn't have that?
H. Well, I